Friends, as you all know, the coronavirus has hastened the post-human era and has united the entire world community into one family. This virus doesn't care about our differences. It attacks on human impartial, whether we are black, white, Christian, Muslim, Hindu, or atheist. It doesn't care whether we are a celebrity or a common person, whether we are democratic or a republican. This virus is attacking all of us as mankind, and this is going to be united as we fight back. I believe as we fight back, we will bounce back, because we bounced back after the Indo-Pakistan war in 1971. We bounced back after the Kargil attack in 1999. I got a message from one of my friends that coronavirus is going to stop us from living our dreams. But I believe hard time shows us what was already inside of us. I believe it can expose to whom we are really. Consider the healthcare workers who is showing up day in and day out, working out 12 to 16 hours shifts. They have been great, but this coronavirus is exposing their greatness. Think about the educators who are trying their best to teach our students online. They have been powerful and amazing. Think about the first responders who are working out to save our lives. Their social distancing can be challenging. Though we are apart, may we be united in our love and service to one another, because it's going to take all of us together to fight this battle. Some of us will be fighting by staying at home, and some of us will be fighting showing up. Some of us will be fighting on our knees, and some of us will be fighting helping the elderly in need. While this virus is spreading, may our love also spread in its right way. That's be our temples, mosques, churches are closed. May our faith remain open, because we know that what is delayed will not be denied. I read and it says that weeping may endure for the night, but the joy cometh in the morning. So I just want to encourage you. I know things for you right now look really rough and really challenging. Many of you lost loved ones, family members. Many of you have lost your jobs, and you are trying to figure out how are you going to make it. I am sure we will be bouncing back, as it's really hard. But I promise you, joy will come in the morning when the sun cracks the sky. Things are going to be different, and so we are going to feel different as well. We will be more united, more loving. Our connection will be stronger. This is not the time to run away. This is the time to apologize and reconcile. This is the time to humble ourselves, and we make adjustments. This is an opportunity for us as human to get better and stronger, to be more united. And when it's all said and done, we will be all right, because the conditions will not be our conclusion. Let's care each other and have a great day. Thank you.